Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
BD-1.
And go. I'll lead them away.
Foster, no!
Maybe we should go take a look. Enemy spotted. Heard you.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Hey!
Did you find something, BD-1? Slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scomp link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Moving out.
That looks like a problem. Thanks, BD-1.
Since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Thank you.
Find an opening.
Moving out. I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Mildred was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
artifacts or something. I mean, we are digging.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Hatched up.
Adversary inbound. Take him down! Smash him! Stay aware of his moves with me now, Jedi.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Yeah.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there. Beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. I've seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. Understand why.
Of them down here.
What about Cordova? Yeah.
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.